Hello, welcome back to Black Myth Wukong. This is Bad Boy 2099. So in the last video, we completed the rest of Chapter 3, or 2, sorry. And now, forgot that guy swung afterwards. Now we are in like this dungeon top area, and now we're going to see how we can get out of here and what we got to do. As you can see, the health bar is going down the whole time I'm out here, so not sure what's going on, but we're just going to keep going. Okay, rude. Okay, let's get up. Let's get a juicy juice here. Alright, that was quick. So yeah, one of the enemies that I faced in the start of Chapter 3 sent me here. So I'm not sure where it is right now, but we're going to find out. Okay, so now I'm not affected, but I was. Okay, he's not gonna. Oh, rude ass. Focus on him, would you? Please? Please focus? Thanks. Much appreciated. Chess out there. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. It's fine. How do we get to that chest? Over there. Okay, can't get to it just yet. Alright, let's check on in here and see if there's anything over this way. Absorb that through here. This is my new staff that I got. Doing this whole thing. There's chests down there, but I can't get to them. Come on, come on, come on.
Ah!
guys are pretty tough, but they do give good will. Hey, that's where I came from that way. Got. Okay. Anything else out here besides this guy? China tea bowl. Pretty cool. Start with. Open sesame seed. Nothing down there, so let's go over this way. Aww. That's the way I came. Oh. That was some bullshit. Back up. The necessary whatever for here, so get through there. No fucking way. Come on, some weak shit. I need to get to another shrine. Area. Where'd you go, mother trucker? Worth it. chat. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Holy shit. This area is pretty tough. That guy looks pretty tough. Come on, get out of the goddamn corner. Okay, let me change out of him here. There we go. I'm so dead. At least I got that. One there. This is a start again, you bastard. Care much for this place. That's cool. Just gotta figure out which way to go. Why I didn't just rest and get all my stuff back is because all the enemies will be back. I think that's the way up. Oh my god, right here. Stupid. Or something over here. Oh, thank goodness. You fucking serious? Off. Gonna run through so I can get to that next spot. So, ah, okay, so now we gotta get past Captain Douchebag right here to get to the next. Shrine here. There you are, what a beautiful, beautiful sight. Excuse me. You a yaogwai? There we go. Okay, now did I explore everywhere over here? I think I did. Here's the way up. You just explore down here a little bit. Gotta try to get all the goodies. Bananums. Here when I get whatever I need for those doors. Can't get through there now. All right, up another floor. Using that. Okay, this way. Here we go. Yay. Okay, now I'm gonna go check the other way. But first, let's look into some goodies. I got that one for this one. I'm gonna stick with that for a bit, but I have several spark to use. And throw some more into my well-being. he wasn't too bad. Okay, what's going on with... Okay, there we go. What is happening with me? I can get there. In here, aren't we? Oh, sweet mother of mercy. Here we go. A reindeer from hell. Drink up, drink up, drink up, buttercup. Okay, that fucked my world up. Come on, baby. Come on, baby, you can do this. Oh, man, no way. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yes, first try. Okay, key item. All right, so it looks like we could go that way a little bit, that way a little bit, and this way. Go spelone. Nom nom. Creepy. That's waiting for these boulders to come alive and try to murder me. mana is good. More spells. Get 'em, boys. Good job, boys. Oh, something creepy down here. Yep, there you are. Ah, man. You really are a freak, aren't you? Answer is yes. Why, yes, he is. Got another one of them big boys. Pink. All right, rest. And let's see if there's anything we can craft now. Okay, so that's increased damage to the pillar stance, which I don't really use. It's got a question mark on the material. That one right there. Okay, I don't think I'll make that just yet. Armor, I can make that. Pretty make those, I can make that. I'm gonna waste my materials. Way up, way down. Let's see what's takes us over that way. And that keeps taking us up. Let's go check down here. That free will. I go up here. Is it going to be up? No. Invisible wall. Oh, this looks like a boss arena if I've ever seen one. Or, why not? What could possibly go wrong? Lots of things. Alright, now let's go explore this place. Not destructive, you're destructive. This looks like something somewhere I'd come to possibly after I complete the chapters. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely an interesting place. How dare. Was it for back here, I guess? Right. The fuck are you? Ew. Crap. pretty big area here. Okay, can't go there. Drinky, stupid. Oh man, you're so lucky. Oh, is he a blue one? Thank you. Oh man, I was trying to do my cloud step and failed. Run it back. Run it back. Just so many places to look here. See, this is where I got the chest. Okay, so I'm gonna go up the step, hit the shrine, and then jump back down and try to get back to where I was. This place could potentially be very confusing if you're not paying attention to what you're doing. Okay, so there's some shit going on up there. Dude, I don't want to go up there. I want to go back down here. Alright. How dare. Ah, that last one's a little delayed. There you are. Okay. Would my guy block, please? Oh, that was fucking ridiculous. How dare. is attacking me. Seems like where I just came from took me in a big circle, maybe. Kind of like the same kind of thing. Took me in a big circle. I think I explored this area fairly good. Let me just go check over here just to make sure. Guess I didn't explore too well. Where are you, big boy? Oh, I thought you were one of the, winged guys. Okay, so I think that's everything. Okay. Enough messing about. Let's go see what all the fuss is up here. Alright, let's move it. You got to move it, move it. Got to move it, move it. Got to move it. He looks angry. Okay, nothing back here.
Well, well. Harsh winds and an
old wind. It's that zombie.
I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry. You've left the shelter.
Okay, spanked his ass that time. I spanked his little bottom.
Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured. Hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined, and so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Ring of Fire spell. New material I found in its place. let's go ahead and ooh, I can't change it to the one I want. I think I will keep my other right now, the supplies that seems to help more than anything else in this world. For me anyways, I really like it. Okay, now where to? Spaceship? Oh shit.
Eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master, and you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
Below. Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good.
How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
Get it. Maybe. Hello, where are you, lady? We have the, how do you say, squirtle saddle?
You want to save them. But who can the same thing? Why not embrace our spin and clutch?
Shit. Yeah, that was quick. Got stingy. Damn it. second try.
Master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol.
Hell yeah.
Constipation! I was nearly caught alive in there. Move it. That blasted eyesore wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. The same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like the foes. That old monkey from Mount Quagua asked me to back you up here to save you from his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we can bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around.
For what deed must his head be hung for all?
Who's this? He's friendly. He's just fishing, right? Yeah, I knew I wasn't going to survive that. Oh, man. The third long prince. Okay, so now I am all filled up on everything. Now I think I could take him. It's down here. Hey. Nothing else here. Don't want to get too far ahead, so. No. Oh, fuck. Where did I go? To you here shortly. I got a score to settle over. Aww.
Hey,
There you are. Okay, one more time. Craft armor. Okay. Try this now.
A few moments later.
Hey! on, baby. Yes! That was a hard-fought victory right there. Very hard-fought victory. Breath of fire, drinks and soap. Okay, that gave me a lot of stuff. Yeah, that was a very tough fight. Ahead and save this and let's see what's going on with the turtle. Now what can we craft? A weapon. That's definitely one we want. Yeah. That's definitely one to keep in mind for sure. Got them. Alright, let's keep going here. And after we see what's going out, going down over here, then I'll probably call this one a video.
The place is teeming with Yawais. My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake!
It up for this video right here. Hope you enjoyed. I believe this is number 8 in the series. But yeah, story's going along. looking pretty good. We're on our way. Got some new armor. Sweet. All right, folks. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.